humanity, and technology. Let's begin. Please introduce yourself.
This is technology, and it was when the humans were trying to enhance their capabilities that I was born.
Hi, this is humanity. Great. As we already know about the evolution of humans, can you tell us about your evolution, technology?
Sure. It was a long, long time ago. A spark that grew into a fire. For example, if we see the methods of self-defense, the first tools created were spears, sharp rocks, and soon, with the discovery of metal, swords, guns, and bombs were made. This way, everything has gone through evolution.
You mentioned that swords, guns are used for self-defense. What about when they're used for mass destruction, creating the darkest pages of history? Somewhat like the Hiroshima Nagasaki bombings?
Oh, Dad. It was the technology that caused so much destruction. Those mass killings.
Me? I caused that? Are you serious? Weren't you the one who created it? I was just going on a set path.
But you were the one because of which they actually died.
Then what about the millions of people who were saved because of timely medicine and diagnosis?
You saved them, but are they even benefiting humanity? They spend their precious times on screens and not with their friends and families.
And when they use that screen to learn something like the online class...
Wait! You need to work together. Everything has two faces like a coin. Negatives and positives. It depends on you. How you want to use your powers.
Exactly. Let's use them for the greater good. We are the children of your brain. Everything can be used negatively. Even a small scissor has a lot of power. Let's not use it to hurt someone. Instead, exclude the malpractices and cut off those negative ideas.
Wow, this shows your unbreakable bond. I hope you do not let anything hamper this relationship. So, this was our Humanitech Talks. Meet you next time.